Keep them for now, until I figure out what to do with them. Without a leader, the rebels should abandon this place. But I could always deal with them now. Either way, I'm done here.
How long do you think you can keep this up?
Rebels won't be bothering anyone else. What else are we doing? What are they doing out here? To knock the village flooded. Maybe from a recent storm. There are a few survivors on the riverwalk. I should see if they're okay.
Can anyone hear us? Where are you? We're trapped.
Machines. Must have moved in after the flood.
Okay. I'll find a way to get to you.
This must be the ground made of metal that Tanakh's soldier mentioned. Looks like a cauldron door, but it's different. There's no way to hack it open. If I can find some other way in, I should be able to get data to override some new machines. I'm catching snowflakes on my lashes. too wide. We'll find another way across.
Looks like that machine stores fluid in its tail. I don't know what it does with it. Looks like it can get me up to the vent. The earthquake must have interrupted the process.